Hey you guys, welcome back to the channel, Disney and Devaney, and today is a beautiful calm Sunday. We kind of slept in. I needed it because I work so much that I barely get weekends off. So I finally got a weekend off and now I'm just sitting by the pool, sipping my infused water that hubby made me, which is so delicious, like a raspberry kind of a infused water, which so delicious. And I'm out here with George and Wheezy, who are running amok around here somewhere. And we're going to a concert later on today. My husband has a good friend that's a DJ in Miami, and he's having a fundraising concert, and it's called the People Matter Fest. So I'm excited. This is our first year. He gave us some VIP tickets, and I will try to vlog today.
Another reason why I'm sitting out here is I'm waiting for the mailman to deliver some parcels that my phone gave me an alert
that something's coming from this family, and I know what it is. It's an order I had placed, and I cannot wait. So I will also be doing that unboxing with you guys, but in a little bit. First, we're gonna get ready in just about a half an hour. We'll get ready for that concert, but it is still very hot, so we might do it a little bit later when it starts to cool off a bit. So if that's something you guys want to see, then let's get started. Zayla, it's super nice. So I had to wear like a little nice short set romper. And I don't know, I'll film when I'm there and I'll let you guys see. And let's see how it all goes. You ready, babe?
Yeah.
Okay, so okay. We're in the car now, and my packages were delivered. So when I get back, I can't wait to show you guys what I did order from This Family Adventures. It took a little bit. I know you guys are like, does the post office come on Sunday? And you know what? I was surprised too, but lately, or sometimes, right babes? They will deliver mail on Sunday. I don't know if it's because they're backed up, or I'm not sure, they haven't filled their quota. I'm not sure, but yeah, it was weird that I got a notice saying it's gonna be delivered today on Sunday, and it did arrive. Two of them. So yeah, we'll do the haul when I get back. Alrighty guys, so this is pretty much the back entrance, and we had to come in through where the artist entrance is. And it's pretty cool because it gives you like a little bit of a VIP treatment. We're gonna go right to the back of where the stage is. And yeah, stay tuned. I'll film a little bit more so you guys can see some more things. Okay guys, so we're just getting here. We gotta check in, but the event is pretty much all the way over there. So we're gonna get there now. We're just gonna check in here and let them know that we're here. Hey you guys, so I'm here at the People Matter Fest, and it is super crowded, but backstage it's not really that crowded because it's backstage. But if you turn the camera off, there's like a whole section back there with people upon people upon people. So it's pretty cool, I have to say. There's lots of law enforcement here, so it's a lot of artists, and yeah, here for fun, so why not?
Put in South Florida in the spotlight.
No way, is y'all ready for Offset? Make some noise!
If I go wrong, she gon' leave me scared. No, I'm a 2 million mistake, just in case. No, I'm a
winner.
Okay guys, so that was a really nice concert and we're back home now. It was a really great outing for an afternoon, which was very nice. And it was called the People Matter Fest 2024. They do it every year. And like I said, my husband's best friends with the DJ, the host of the radio station who does it every year. And basically it's a free concert that rallies around nonviolence and promotes voting in the young community of Miami. So it really was for a good cause. And they usually bring out the latest hip hop artists that are out there. And so it was really nice to see, you know, it was a lot of people, but we were backstage. So we were able to firsthand get to see in the VIP section, see the artists as they come and go. So yeah, it was a great outing. So now we're back home and I want to get into these two boxes that I have here. I am so excited. They're from This Family Adventures, and one of them I kind of like already opened, the other one I didn't, because I was like, okay, I gotta hold back. It's really hard not trying to open these boxes when they come in, because it's like Christmas. When you get gifts, you want to open right away. So anyhow, let me go ahead and get the first box so we can go get through it. This is the first box that I opened up from This Family Adventure. And I can't wait to show it to you guys. Okay, so first on up. Okay. I talked about that Stitch Attack Snacks, or Stitch Snack Attacks, they're doing right now in the parks, which is this, I think it's going to be this whole year. And every month they're going to come out with a new pin edition as well as a plushie. And I already have the one with Stitch and Angel, and they're having a pretzel. So I had asked This Family Adventures to pick me up this one with the popcorn. So this is the next edition. This was for February. I think this is edition, yeah, 2 of 12. It says it right down here, 2 of 12. And you see Angel and Stitch, and they're having popcorn. So it's three pins. And I am loving this backer card. So every month they're coming out with this edition. And it is $34.99. And I intend to collect every one of them. I want all 12 because I am such a big Stitch fan. Look, here we go. Took it out of the plastic, and it is so cute. And when I checked the website, March edition came out. This is 3 of 12. And again, like I said, I'm gonna collect all 12 of them. So right now I have 3. And this one is Angel and Stitch eating a macaroon. Look at this one. Oh, how adorable. I am loving this. So yeah, it's called the Stitch Attack Snacks right here. Edition 3 of 12, and it's so adorable. I'm so glad that I'm collecting these. Mickey's Main Attraction, those pins came out every month too, and I remember I didn't jump on the bandwagon, so when I finally came around to collecting the pins, they were already sold out, and I had to like rely on the second market to get my collection up. And then also the Disney Character Warehouse, they started selling some, so I was able to collect from all different places. But it really is hard if you don't start from the beginning in collecting, because then afterwards, that's, you know, that's kind of like what starts to happen. So This Family Adventure, this next item that they were able to get for me, Snow White edition, the line of the purses, the tote, the I think it was a crossbody, it was a card holder. I will put it up so you guys can see what it was that was being sold, and you can only get it at Disney Springs. So I like little things. I like little card holders, I like bag charms. If I don't like a line, but I do like those items from that specific line, I will get it. And this was one of them. I did not want any of the Snow White bags. There is one bag I'm still considering, I might get it, maybe not, I'm not sure. But I did want this card holder from the Kate Spade line, and I reached out to This Family Adventures and asked them if they were happen to be going to Disney Springs, if they can please stop by that store and pick me up the card holder, and they much obliged. This is the card holder up front, and this is the first time I'm actually looking at it, and it is so cute. So yeah, it's a Disney collaboration with Kate Spade. This is their little logo right here. And this is the card holder. And look at this, it's so well made. beautiful. Look at her eyes. I am loving her hair. It's an applique right here, sewn on. And you can feel the collar. It's like a combination of an applique and then embossed right here, because you can feel the texture of this. And her eyes and everything is embossed. You can feel that. This is the back of it. And I think this is it's another little tag. So definitely Kate Spade. This is the inside of it. I am loving it. So you really can't. Okay, so in the front part here, you can put like little, I guess like a little money or a bill there. But it's not much of a, card holder, because it just pretty much has this compartment and this back compartment, and then the inside is almost like a coin purse in a way. But I did want it nonetheless. It is pretty, and it does have, remind me of an apple, because here it looks bitten in. And this is such a cute little wallet. So yeah, I did want that. And then they threw this in. So I'm guessing Kate Spade gifted this little tote bag that says Kate Spade, which I absolutely love. And yes, I will be using it. So yeah, I guess this must be a free gift you get with purchase. So yes, very nice. So thank you, this family. So this next item, I reached out to, I actually saw Lauren from This Family Adventures. They had did a video, and she purchased this Eeyore plushie, and she talked about it, and I love plushies. And so I said to her, hey, can you get me that same plushie? I really like the one that you have, and it's from Germany, the Pavilion Germany in Epcot. And she went ahead and picked it up for me, and it came. And I did not realize that it is a brand. I've never heard of this brand. It's called Steiff. It's a German brand, Steiff brand right here. It turns out that Steiff is a very luxurious high-end brand, and they make very luxurious plushes that I didn't even know. I've never heard of them. I mean, I've heard of Gund. I've heard of F.A.L. Schwartz, but I've never heard of Steiff. It's always a first for everything. And apparently they've already been in partner with Disney since like 1930s, I think. For a very long time, they made like the very first plushes for the Disneyland and then Disney World. And so they've been around. And this Eeyore, when I took him out the package, let me tell you, you feel him, and you can feel the quality. This is a very well-made plushie. Look at him. He's very, very soft, but not just very soft. You can feel the difference with him as opposed to other teddy bears. I can understand why they call it a luxurious brand. And I am really very glad that I picked it up. This is his label. And I did not realize how expensive they are. I mean, I looked up the brand, and they have a lot of Disney plushies. They have like the Beauty and the Beast. They have Mickey's Clubhouse. And when you see the price, I was like, wow. So this is gorgeous. I cannot tell you enough. So I'm really glad I picked it up. It's very, very high quality of a plushie. Right, so yeah, I'm so glad I got him, and he is definitely going, I don't know where he's gonna go, but he is going to be put away, not away, he's going to be displayed, but in a very safe place, because I don't want anything happening to him. And he's just a gorgeous teddy bear that I'm very happy I purchased. So yeah, Steiff. Who next knew? Two items that this family picked up for me were some pins that I had asked them to look out for me if they came across it. And it took her a while, but she finally was able to find it for me. And Carl from Up, look at this pin. This is such a pretty pin. You see them on the picnic basket here. This is the pin, and you can see the stained glass back here and the balloons. And it's such a pretty pin. And it's like, depicts such a pretty, happy, sunny day. And his Pixar pins. And I think I paid $21.99 for it in the park. So this is the pin. Look at this. I'm loving the balloons. And look at their picnic basket. And it's a heavy pin, because it's pin on pin right there. Look at that. Okay, and this next pin, they surprised me with it because I had asked Connie in California to look out for this pin for me, and it was sold out. And then this Family Adventures also told me it was sold out in the park. So it took her also a while to finally find it for me. And I think even my friend Shay, my bestie Shay, she told me if she came across it, she will let me know in any of the sales. And so finally got it was this family. And it is for the Year of the Dragon. I wanted this pin so bad for my collection. And it's Elliot as a dragon, you know, Elliot the Dragon from Pete's Dragon. And this is such a beautiful pin, and it's celebrating the Year of the Dragon. So here's the pin up close. Look how gorgeous it is. You see the tassels down here, and here it says 2024. And just a well-made pin as well. And it's pin on pin too, look at that. And on the back, it's gold. And then you see the crystal Mickey right here. Gorgeous. The next box from this family. And I know what this box is. Oh my gosh, it's a little bit of a big box, but look at that. You could tell from their signature how they wrap it. I was like so desperate to get into this box because I know what's in here. And it is items from the Flower and Garden Festival that I wanted so badly, and they were able to get it for me. Look at how they package everything in here. Look how neatly packaged. They are just so great at their packaging. It's like, you know, they pay attention to details, and that's what I like about them. Look at this one. So we're gonna open this one first. And like I said, it was from the Flower and Garden. And honestly, Shop Disney did not have the merch on their website. And I had to reach out to this family to see if they were going to the festival to pick up some items that I wanted. Finally, they reached out and said it was coming. And I was so happy. So this is the first item. Oh, I love Orange Bird. I'm from Florida. Well, I live in Florida. And so this is the original Floridian bird. So I love his merch. I have ears, I have jerseys, but I did not get the backpack last year, and I did not get some of the merch from last year. But this year, 2024, I was not letting it pass me up. So this is the first item, which is a plushie that came out, and it is of him. So he's gonna go with my Eeyore. But this plushie, from what I saw, there's a Velcro here. And oh, it's a little tight. Okay, so you can undo the Velcro here. Hope I don't tear it apart. And I think he folds within himself. Oh, I don't know if I like doing this. Oh, look at that. So he folds within himself, and he can become an orange. Look at that. And what does it say here? It says International Flower and Garden Festival 2004. Look at that. So this is a cute little idea, definitely very cute. Look, it looks like Epcot. The ball looks like Epcot. But I think I would want to keep it more as the orange bird. So I don't think I would want to play too much with this in case I rip it. Because it kind of feels like it can tear, you know, constantly. So he's going to stay. See, this is what I mean. I'm like afraid of tearing him. So he is going to stay in this format. This is the way I want him to stay, and I'll just cut off that long CVS. So this is my first item from the Flower and Garden Festival. So this is the next item from them. And I don't remember what this one is. I really don't now. But, and I love, look at this pretty yellow. Love it, very Eastery. Oh, it's more pins. Okay, I don't remember which ones I ordered. In a way, sometimes it's good, and in a way, sometimes it's not, because it's almost like Christmas again, but then you're like, what did I get? But the good thing is when you see it and you're still happy with it, you know you made the right choice. So, yeah, looking at this now, I made the right choice. Okay, because it's a pin that, yes, if I would have saw it, I would definitely want it again. And it is of Mickey and Minnie, and he looks like a sailor. And she looks so pretty, and they're like dancing. Look at this one. Love it. He's a sailor. I can just hear the music already and them doing the doo-wop or whatever dance it is in that era, dancing to that. So cute. And this is a pink edition, so it's two pins on one. I'm not sure how much I paid for, it doesn't say here. So this is a really, really pretty. It's gonna go on my Mickey and Minnie board. This next item, yes, I remember these pins now. This one is of Vanellope and Wreck-It Ralph. Look at him. This is so cute because it's her in the cart. And I love, like, you see the day, you know, the sky above them. And I believe this is the scene where she had the car made and they were inspecting it and looking at everything, how she had put it together. This is the pin. Look how nice that is. Love it. And then this is the back of it. And you see the diamond Mickey right there. What a gorgeous pin. So yes, I am building up my Vanellope board. So this is just gonna go perfect, perfect on there. Okay, so this next item, look at the, I love the pastel colors. Look at the way that they package this. I need to take pointers on how they do this. This is so pretty. And it's just tissue paper. You don't even wanna open it. But anyhow, these are ears, I can tell. Okay, yes, they are the Food and Wine Festival. I'm sorry, yeah, Flower and Garden. Sorry, they are the Flower and Garden ears. Oh, how adorable. I love it. This is really nice. Look at that. Look at the detail here. You see that Flower and Garden. You see the orange bird. You see Epcot. You see little snippets of the festival in here, the gardening tools. And I love the bow. It's all vegan leather and it feels like it would be an orange. And then him in the center, it's like a pin. It's a beautiful pin. And it is a lounge fly, because look at the plaque right there. It's a lounge fly ears. So this must have been either $34.99 or $44.99. I don't remember. So let's go ahead and see how it will look on me. So cute. Oh my gosh. Okay. Look at that. Okay, I am loving this. Very nice. I just don't like this, but I'll cut that off after this. And it has such a nice feel to it. So I would keep it on, but we're still in the Easter season, so I'm not going to put this on yet. But I do love it. Very nice ears. And then let me put my Easter one back on. This is a really pretty ear too, my little Easter bunny. So guys, I'm so sorry, but my camera died, my battery died, and I had to charge it for like 10-15 minutes so I can finish the video. So I'm, where was I with the bag? I need to like hurry up because it doesn't have that much juice. So yes, I am loving this bag. And let's take a look at the inside really quick. And this is the inside of it. It's an orange print and it's all over. You see the orange bird, you see the flowers, you see leaves. Very pretty. There is no inside pocket. A lot of the Disney bags don't have inside pockets, but I am definitely loving the bag. I love this little effect of the bag with the bird that can come in and out. It is so adorable. And one more item that I think I might go back and get is they are selling the flower pot to this. That would be really cool to have. And I'm considering doing that one. Okay, and then I forgot, in my haste to open this box, I forgot to show the goodie bag that this Family Adventures packed away. And this one is, looks like for the Year of the Dragon. It's a little like a rabbit of a sticker. Really, really pretty. Love it. And then they gave me, looks like a chibi of Buzz. Look at that. So cute. And then it's a wooden cutout Mickey. Like a, looks like an ornament sort of, or like, you know, something that would hang off of a present or something. It's wood and he looks like a little peep. Right here you see the little beak and then the little wings. So it's a cutout Mickey. That was the goodie that this Family Adventures put in the box. I completely forgot to show you guys in my haste to open that box and get in there and see my
flower and gardens items. Oh my goodness, I love them all. Okay, so definitely tell me which one was your favorite. Are you guys also collecting the Stitch pins? I do plan on collecting the entire year series. Like I said, I wanted to collect the Mickey's main attraction pins and I missed out on doing that. So I don't want the same thing to happen. So this go around, I'm starting right from the beginning. So I'm right on track. I'm at the third month and I know they should be coming out with an April one. So I am going to be collecting that. So did you guys get your flower and garden items? You know, Shop Disney has it now. If you want the backpack, you're able to get it. And in a little while, I think it's gonna go on sale because I ordered the pin to the flower and garden and it was $9 less than it was when it first initially came out. So things are starting to go down in price. So if you wait a little bit, if it's still available, you can get them at a decent discount. So with that said, guys, let me know if you liked the video. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Thank you for being there. It was a lot of fun today. I love the free concert. It was fun. Definitely was a very nice afternoon. The weather was gorgeous. So and the concert was really nice for the occasion and for you know, a good purpose. So it was really nice to see that, to be out there and see that. And with that said, guys, if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. Hit the bell for notifications so you're the first one to be notified when I post up a video. And with that said, guys, I want you guys to take care. And until my next video, I will see you then and be well. Bye.